But please don't forget the purpose of today. It's only one day a year we recognize and honor our veterans, but I'd offer to you that it's something we need to think about every day. For the freedoms we enjoy every day are on the backs and shoulders of those that have served before us. And we need to honor that.
The Revolutionary War. The War of 1812. The Mexican-American War. Civil War. The Spanish-American War. The Philippine-American War. World War I. World War II. The Korean War. The Vietnam War. The Gulf War. The Global War on Terror.